Welcome to the class of standard 5. Today we are going to discuss GK chapter number 9 and 10. So let's start. Chapter number 9 is order. Order means arrange in some order, means numerical order, alphabetical order, this type of ascending, descending order, this type of. But we are discussing in this chapter about alphabetical order. You may have seen in the attendance register your name in alphabetical order, and also in the library some books are arranged in alphabetical order. So the names of the student in the class are entered in the attendance register in the alphabetical order, and each one is given a roll number. Alphabetical order means A, B, C, D, like this. Find out how a list of words or names can be written in the alphabetical order. This will help you look for books in the library as well. So here some words are given. Rewrite the words on the blackboard in the alphabetical order. So here example, list of words in any order. This is the list of words, and these are not arranged in alphabetical order. These are arranged in any order. List of words in the alphabetical order here given. First book, then butter, because U is coming after O, so butter will be next. So both are B, but here U is coming after O. That is why B-U-T-T here, butter is next. Book, butter, then large, red, room, queen, like that. It is arranged in the alphabetical order. You can also find out words, new words in the dictionary, and hard words also from the dictionary in the alphabetical order. If you know alphabetical order, it will be easy for you to find out any word from the dictionary. So let's arrange this all word in alphabetical order. So here I have arranged in alphabetical order all the words or spellings which are given above. So here first I will write ambition, then B, barricade, beautiful. Here after B, A is there, and A is coming before E. So we are writing this spelling first, and then we are writing beautiful, border. Then O is coming after E. So here this 3 B are there, but here A is coming before E, and E is coming before O. So we are taking first barricade, then beautiful, then border. Then C, calculate. So A, B, C. Then D and E spellings are not here. So enter, and then exciting. This both are E, but here N is coming before X. So we are taking first enter and then exciting. Then fantastic, E after F. G, A, fantastic. Then flying, funny. Here also notice that here 3 F are there, but A is coming before L, second letter. And here U is coming after L, that means L is coming before U. So we are taking this fantastic first, then flying, then funny. So we have to also consider the second letter of any word. Then knowledge, personality, queer, cues. Then rainfall, smash. Here also both S, but we are taking second letter here M, and here second letter M, both second letter M. Then we are considering third letter. A is coming before O. So smash is first and then smooth. Terrified, twisted, and valley. So here we have arranged in alphabetical order A, B, C, E, F, K, P, Q, R, S, T, T, V. The letters which are coming first, that spelling we are writing first, and the letter which are coming after that spelling we are writing after. Now next one is lesson number 10, how the world moves. So we use three means or modes of transport: land, transport, air transport, water transport. We use motorcycle, car, bus, truck, train, etc. for land transport. We use helicopter, plane, rocket, etc. for air transport. And ship, boat, steamer, etc. for water transport. Transport inventions have always been a part of our history, and planes, ships and trains are rapidly getting sleeker and faster. Sleeker means becoming very smoother, stylish and attractive. So nowadays they are very speedy, smooth, stylish and attractive. And with the advance of technology, airports, ports, roads and railway stations are more modern and travel friendly. Have you seen the bus station of Vadodara? It is very modern and very attractive. So name the following. First one, the country that produces the maximum number of vehicles. It is Japan. Japan produces the maximum number of vehicles. Then the longest railroad tunnel. That railroad tunnel situated in Switzerland and its name is Alps Transit Link. Alps Transit Link. And then the port that handles the largest amount of goods. So the name of that port is Rotterdam and that situated in Netherlands. Then the busiest airport in the world. So this airport in UK, and the name of this airport, busiest airport, is London Heathrow. This is the busiest airport. Then the country that has the maximum number of vehicle owners. So it is US. And the country with the longest inland waterway network. That is China. That country has the longest inland waterway network. Then the longest ship canal. The name of that longest ship canal is Suez. Suez ship canal. Then the city with the longest underground rail network. The name of this city is Washington DC. This city has the longest underground rail networks. Here are given a few milestones in air transportation. Here date is given and here event is given. In 1903, Orville Wright made the first successful flight in the Flyer. Then in 1909, Louis Blériot, a Frenchman, was the first person to fly over the English Channel. And then in 1937, the jet engine was designed by Frank Whitley, a British engineer. And then 1986, the first non-stop flight around the world was made by the Rutan Voyager. Now the Eurostar is a train that has been specially designed to run inside the Channel Tunnel. Here is given the picture, image of that train, Eurostar, that has been specially designed to run inside the Channel Tunnel between England and France. It can travel at a speed of 300 kilometers per hour. So fast. Here is the end of the chapter, both chapter, and your homework is write this both chapter in your GK notebook and learn by heart. Thank you.